Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the battlefield. I'm back here with Sam as we try out a whole different deck. I'm going Papa Team this time while he uses his Mother Good Gracious deck. That's freaking weird. Like, if he got Force Powers, he would have been wrecking my face. So we'll see what happens with a slower-ish deck. Other than that, you ready?
Sure.
All right, you got 7 on roll off?
No.
Oh, 6. 5. 6. 27. Okay. I got 3. Max roll, I will get 6. I have Cotton Tower. It's off one of your dice, increasing it by 1.
We're going to take yours. I have a feeling you're going to finish around.
It, you must spot a plot.
I know, okay. But you're not doing that to me.
I could have odd cards in this deck. You don't know.
You could, and you do, but I don't know. Stabs.
All right, I am going to play a little crazy, so I'm going to go Resilient, turn 1 then.
Okay.
Oh, this isn't good already. Oh, I do get a shield, so we don't...
Yeah.
All right, let's go ahead and roll out with the top machine. 2 shields and 2 discard. Are you scared of that 2 discard?
I'm scared of him. We're going to mislead the discard.
All right, this does come back to Brazilian. I get the money.
Well, that's wonderful.
I will go up. No. It is an instant, so I'm going to go ahead and... Yeah. Yeah, I'll pay one. I'll get a resource. And 2 indirect damage from Palpatine. From him getting supply boxes. He's like, ooh, copy. And hit somebody else. Alright. Only 27 more health to go. For 1 PP. Alright. I'll pay the 1 for a downable. Yes. I will discard Frightened because you don't have any more shields to reroll into 1-3.
When he activates within 6 inches of Penelope back here, he gets 4 points.
Here she comes. Oh my god.
Your deck. It is odd. Thank Christ.
I will discard all in to reroll. That's you. Alright, for me. 5 billion damage. Discard?
You have 1?
Yeah, I have 1.
Discard.
Alter is gone. Alright, I will claim and get 2 resources. And you get 2 damage, though, sir.
Now we'll do 5.
1, 2,
so
3.
3.
That's a turn 1. 4.
This is the rough part of the new edition.
2 more resources. Interesting. Alright, so let's go ahead and roll out. Alright, this triggers again. Roll out. 1
Your fake pitch!
Let's go ahead and make a really crazy play. Yeah, let's go. So for 1 resource, I am going to Swiftness. for one other resource. I'm going to go ahead and drain. I got ambush on this. For one more resource, I'm going to surprise attack and do 4 damage with that.
1,000?
Yep. And then 2 more indirect damage. That was crazy. One for magic. 1, 2, back to even. I'll pay 1 for torment.
Yeah. That's unfair. I'm going to
ahead and claim, and you get three shields. Two more shields off. I'll give you two indirect from me getting the shield.
Yes.
Yeah, it's great.
versus Walk Shark.
Discard the GM. 2.5.
Let's find out.
Bridge.
Oh my gosh. How impressive is
Obnoxious. Obnoxious is the word.
Oh, I think he's another game, Sam. I'm trying to see how we can. We'll talk. Hey, thank you so much for tuning in, guys. Truly appreciate it. And I'll catch you guys next time. On Battlefield.
Peace.